Welcome to the DHS program video on downloading DHS datasets. This video will discuss how to download datasets from the DHS program website. Usually within 24 to 48 hours of requesting data access, you will receive an email from archive@dhsprogram.com. This email is very detailed and contains instructions for how to download data from the website. Please read the full email as it contains helpful links to the DHS Recode manual and to other resources that will help you in analyzing your data. To download the requested datasets, I'm going to go to the DHS program website and enter the email and password that I used during the registration process. This takes me to the Download Approved Datasets page. This page contains a Your Projects dropdown, which contains all the projects that you have entered for dataset access. If this is the first time you have requested dataset access, you will see only one project in the Your Projects dropdown. Once you select your project, you will then be taken to a page that allows you to edit your project information or request additional countries or datasets for this project. However, since I'm satisfied with my project information, I'm going to proceed to directly downloading datasets by selecting Malawi from the Download dropdown. If you have requested multiple countries for your project, you will see them listed in the dropdown. The next page shows all the Malawi datasets I'm eligible to download. Remember, when requesting dataset access, you are requesting data by country, not by a particular survey year. In our example, once I requested data for Malawi, I will have access to all survey years for Malawi, including any future Malawi datasets. Since I am interested in the Malawi 2015-16 dataset, I'm going to click on the link associated with that survey to download the datasets. This page lists all the survey dataset files associated with the 2015-16 Malawi DHS. If you're new to DHS datasets, I would highly recommend you view the Dataset Names Explained video, which provides an overview of the standard naming conventions used in downloadable datasets. If you know the specific file that you want to download, you can click individually on each file. However, if you want to download all STATA, FLAT, SAS, SPSS, or hierarchical files, you can click on the boxes located at the top of the page. For this example, I'm going to click on All STATA, and then scroll down to Process Selected Files for Download. It may take a bit, but once the files are ready for download, you will see a link at the top of the page that says, "Click here to download the files you have selected in one zipped file." After clicking on the link, your files will start to automatically download. This concludes downloading DHS datasets for first-time users.